I am thankful for finding the Colon Cancer Alliance, finding the information that I needed when I needed it. I'm thankful that I did become a buddy, and because it did, it gave me a sense of empowerment that I could help somebody else. And I'm thankful that, yeah, I'm here today. I wasn't sure if I'd ever be the same person again, but I'm here, I'm strong, I'm a different person, but I'm still here.